But we would have got it all, you know.
The winner of the world middleweight Muay Thai champion and the winner of the A1 World Combat Cup is Red Corner Shaggy.
Shaggy's team knocked down the ones we're going to ditch once. Dominated into the power stakes.
It sounds like soccer,
Ben Jacobs puts the strap around the waist of Shannon Shaggy King. He is back in the big way. He's the Shaggy one. What a moment.
Three, two, one.